At the first day of the FISU General Assembly, IOC President Thomas Bach gave a welcome address to all participants. The two-time Universiade participant is a perfect illustration of the dual project. He was a student and fencing champion. The IOC president outlined the common values of the two organizations.
The IOC has the Olympic values of excellent friendship and respect, and these values are shared by FISU. And we have one more important thing in common is that we are both very much concerned with education and promoting these values in education, and to make it clear that sport must be and is an important part of a really holistic education. And therefore, we are very pleased of working closely together with FISU.
The IOC recognized FISU more than 50 years ago. Since then, the two organizations have developed an ever closer relationship. The university sports movement supports the IOC's Agenda 2020, and the IOC president wants to foster the partnership.
We are supporting some projects of FISU with regard to development and education. We are also in contact always with regard to the Universiade and the Olympic Games, that means on the more technical level. And I think we can still improve and do more and better with regard to education, now that the United Nations have adopted the Sustainable Development Goals and have made it clear that sport is an important tool to reach these Sustainable Development Goals, in particular with regard to education.
To learn lessons and draw conclusions in a changing world, the IOC and FISU looking to work together in the coming years.
Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.
International University Sports Federation brings together millions of students worldwide around the same values, excellence in mind and body. Thousands of students, hundreds of universities participate in FISU events, the rendezvous for the best student athletes. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.